So you guys know I climb those mountains and shit and do that for fun. When I was out there recently, I came across a skeleton of an old car, and it's sitting out in the mountains. And ever since I've seen it, I've just had this urge to want to lift it. So today's the day. Heading out, I'm planning to pick that motherfucker up. That's where it's at. We're on the way. Nothing quite like a little yogging warm up. Yes, that's a silent J. Yogging. Just behind me. I don't even know if you guys can see it. You will in a minute. As you guys can see, it's an old skeleton of a truck. And it's got some bullet holes in it, believe it or not. Vegas, what do you expect? I'm gonna lift this. I'm gonna flip this over. Flip it today. Got a couple of decent lifts in there, and I will fucking be back. Because guess what? There's nothing wrong with failure. Failure's to be expected, but giving up